Hey everyone. Well, it's snowing. There's legit snow on the ground and messing through one of the traders I got. You know, actually, yeah, we're gonna take it. They're one of the trainers that you get would have the snow pop up. So I guess we're going to go escort someone. But yeah, we're down here in Los Santos for patrol. And yeah. I hope the start of everyone's New Year's is good. Mine's could be better, but eh. It is what it is. But yeah. Found the snow stuff in the trainer and actually looks cool. Kinda like the snow one online. That's exactly what it is. Ugh. All right. Right, I think he's gonna be sitting in the parking lot. Help you. Oh, so we're the ones. So he has to follow us. Will he get in my car? We're doing this for science. If he gets in the car, that'll be funny. Okay. That's safe. Because if he gets in the car, we'll just have him get in the car. That'll just drive him. Crappy sports car, anyways. You really get caught? Oh my god. Come on. We literally just gotta walk him to it. That's. Wow. There's gotta be a reason why. Can I have campus security do this? Real. I didn't test this. Nope. Well, let's see if I can actually get snowballs. Because it's snow on the ground. Well, considering we're here, look, we should have their parking pass. See, yep. Out of this area, you need it. Have your park ticket, your parking pass in the window. Attention all units, an aircraft crash. Yeah, no. Not happening. Alright, how about you? Good. We'll go look the other side and I'm hopping in the cruiser. But yeah, we got a sheriff. Basically a sheriff Vic. I like it. Personally, I like it dirty like how it is. But, yeah. Works good. Well, we're gonna do it. Yeah, we'll do stage two. Stupid rich kids. And it's expired. It's for 2 hours. That doesn't make sense. No ticket present is 35, ticket expired is over 3 hours is 30, yet expired tickets under 3 hours is 35? Like, what? Ugh. Reading something, hold on. Alright, let's see this guy. Queen. We need one more. Perfect. They all actually have their tickets. I'm actually surprised. All right. All right. Oh, here we go. Have no ticket. Obstructing streets. That's a really boy a traffic cop today.
Attention all units. We have a robbery at Little Stone Run Station.
Not going to it. I'm letting a lot of these cars get away with like how dumb they're driving because of how all those cars are parked. So a lot of them are just parked idiotically. See which way he goes. Twice. Alright, so we're stopping a casino failure, and he did not come to a complete stop twice. Plus, I did not see him signal. Because of some stuff I know I'm probably gonna do, it's gonna affect that. I need this road closed now. I see them got out of the car and just immediately went to grab my gun. Yeah, except GTA logic, as he's pulling out his gun, he's still firing. D-way. All right. Alright. I'm gonna search their car. I wanna know why in the world he had a gun. Well, not even that. Like, what he was trying to hide. That's what it seemed like. See what he's trying to hide, son. Yeah, and I'm still investigating the scene. Ugh. He had nothing of... Well, it looks like he took one in the vest. Number two. See if he'll go around me. Fear is stop, fear yield. Basically, yield to the right away. I'm gonna be so annoyed if this is two for two. I'm having this out this time. Hey. Howdy, Sheriff Deputy McCurry. I'm stopping you today because, well, back there, he pretty much came out. Didn't come to a complete stop. And he basically cut off that taxi. License registration, proof of insurance. Thank you. A ski shift. What in the world type of... Of course, I have not used this yet, so here we go. Alrighty. Exit the super. This is only one. Well, of course, because I just put it in there. I'm going to give him a break on the stop. No, I'm not. Nope. Rich kid. Thinking he's above everything. Here's your ticket. The last mission of guilt says compared to court of fine and everything, right? Let this be a hefty learning lesson for you. Kid was 18. Come on, dude. Really? Stupid damn taxi drivers. Go away, call, because I'm not going to it. Two for two. Howdy. Stop you today because you're red underglow. Here in San Andreas, it is illegal. Thank you. Uh-oh. Oh boy. All right. All righty. Here we go. Can you exit the vehicle for me? Perfect. You sir are under arrest because you have a warrant out for your arrest. There we go. Try and sneak it through it. You are lucky you don't have anything on you. I'm searching your car because it's getting impounded out of the way. Ho, 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 ho. That ain't good, dude. That is not good. Go. God, Violet, is this your warrant? Oh. Let's see if there's anything. Nope, all right. You get to see a new thing I have on here. I killed the lights in this thing too. And he's got him. I'm really pretty tired of traffic stops. So far, that is the only thing that's been coming in. Right down this way. I figured it's up, damn, like back a bit more. I think that's a turn lane only. Los Santos, the city of idiot drivers. So, we still have that truck that was last time. That's still in. Now, that actually might be used next one to actually do commercial vehicles. Totally thought he was gonna run it. We'll head down this way. Damn it, that's the only call that's been coming in. Hate to say it, it's actually a pretty quiet night. Look at my phone again. She got going on. That was scuffed to hell. Nope. And they're both DOA. I just saw someone like quickly run across. That's why I'm kind of like, hold on. Alrighty then. Really, dude? Up more. Hey. Stop you today, cause you failed to. You never came to a complete stop at that light. This is registration. Hey, you. Dev McCord. Alrighty. Alright, Mr. McCord, go with me. Come on. Over here. General with suspended license, I'm putting him under arrest. If it pokes, they occur at harm, any sort of way. I'm not gonna find anything in the vehicle. It's gotta get padded out of the way. Alright, I was confused on this, so I really need to look this up. Hold on a second. And it doesn't give me. Okay. Get up. Come on, get up. Okay. We don't have to worry about the marijuana. Hold on a second. So I'll tell you what should said how much. I'll say it's a legal amount. Go to Mission Row Station. I'm kind of make my job easier. Well, you're going like code 2 to it, but. Hey, because I just don't want to keep sitting at lights. Hey, old bourbon. I'm gonna take my shortcut. Now we will have that truck again. Might be next one. And then that script that I called in. Transport, I could also, so I don't have to basically yank him out of my car. Let's go. Well, Bailbon should actually be here. Should be coming in today about looking at people's charges. So you actually might get out here today, buddy. I will put you here. Thank you. While we're here, we'll get a coffee. That coffee machine sucks. The one in the lobby actually is better. And it's out of order. Mint. Actually, yeah. Good that we're here too, so I'll just go off shift. Transfer, and there's actually a list there. Oh boy. Well, take a quick look at that transfer list. Looks like some city boys are switching over to sheriff. But other means of that, yeah. That is pretty much that. Pretty quiet day. Mainly had, well, yeah, traffic stops. Sadly, a few shootings, which I really did not want to. That's all the way on the other side of the map. City. No. Yeah. Alrighty, that's it. Thank y'all for watching. Yeah. There's still no schedule. Schedule does not exist. Alrighties. I'll see y'all latest.